So let's go across to Carrie and Nalini. Good morning.
Hi, morning.
Thanks, Lisa. So you all caught me earlier doing a little salsa step to the theme song here earlier. And now we have an actual dancer on set. Yeah. We have Miss Nalini Akal. Hi, Nalini.
Hi, morning, morning.
Thank you for being here.
Yes.
So belly dancing, you know, it's not something we see very often in Trinidad.
Actually, we are pretty much a pioneering group when it comes to Middle Eastern arts.
Yes.
And I've even taught males to dance as well in terms of, you know, dubki and so forth.
What is dubki?
Dubki is one of the folkloric dances where mainly men dance, but also women as well. And it's a line formation. And actually, there's something called the Dubki Challenge as well online. So
really?
You can check out those things, yeah.
All right.
Right now, actually, we will be having our show on September 29th, which is Coco Trinitario. And it'll be at the Little Carib Theater, and it's at 8 p.m. And the thing is, we're promoting the process of how the cocoa pod changes into chocolate. And
well, being a chef, I love chocolate.
I know, right?
Maybe working with chocolate is a little bit hard, but eating chocolate, yeah, most definitely.
And then local chocolate is so beautiful, you know, so we collaborate with UE's Cocoa Research, and they have their festival 28th and 29th. So on the 28th, we do a couple of performances to promote the show.
Nice.
And on the 29th, after their festival ends at 5 p.m., you can come and check out our performances
well,
at the Little Carib Theater.
I could actually come and check it out too.
Yes, yes, like, of course, you know. And the thing is, N9 Dance Company, which is our company, really isn't just about belly dance. We have circus arts, we have pole dancing, you know, there's so much more. So hopefully you can try your skills with me today. Of course, I teach belly dance classes in East, South, Central, Port of Spain.
Yes.
And you can check us online on Facebook and Instagram under N9Dance.com.
N9Dance.com.
We do not want this interview to finish and this show to finish without you showing Carrie.
Of course.
Dance and also Rishia. I want Rishia and Carrie because Rishi never danced.
But he will be here standing admiring the talent
so
of other people.
So please take us to the front.
I'll take you to the front.
Yes.
So come on, guys.
Yeah.
All right, so you know, I'm just gonna
loosen up a little bit.
Yeah.
Yes, you ready? Okay.
All right.
I'm not going to
bite.
Oh no,
I'm ready.
I don't bite on a Thursday. Bend your knees slightly. I'm just gonna start with a basic. Bend your knees. Just to relax your body. Let's just relax first and shimmy.
Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy.
Shimmy.
Shimmy as well.
Bring your legs in closer.
Come on, let's go. We gotta go.
Bend your knees and then run it. Okay, so let me give you a little easier one. Let me give you an easier one because that can be a little tricky. You're gonna point your foot forward and you're gonna sit a little bit. And that will allow you to feel comfortable. No, you wanna make sure that your body weight is over your back foot. Got it? Yeah, come back a bit. And then as you sit, you're gonna bring your arm extended. And just for you guys, you're just gonna bring your arms up. And then you're gonna hit it. Lift the hip up, break the hip, so bring it up and down. So once again, and you're going, 1, 2, 3, 4, and hit it, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now when you wanna double, what you're gonna do is call a hip lift. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Take us out.
Would you like to see me dance?
Yeah,
a little bit?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, let's get the music up.
Take us out, Nalini.
One.
We're gonna be with you tomorrow.